So from the age of 12 and being in this relationship all the way up until this point, it was extremely exhausting. In addition to pain, physical pain, mental pain, emotional pain. And so, for the first time I could actually breathe. I started Caramel Roll. Just the juxtaposition of being in such an abusive relationship, finally breaking out of that relationship and actually starting an organisation which has transformed not only my own life but local people within my community. And so it really kind of goes to show that if somebody is put in the right environment, they can really achieve so much, or who is in your environment can really affect how much you can excel and how much you can achieve. And so I just thought, you know what, I'm gonna do something about it. I'm gonna set up a community project based around fashion, working with young people who, you know, have a rough start, difficult home environments, and the thing we have in common is fashion or creative or art or the arts or crafts or design or painting. As a young teenager, it's a massive step in my confidence, in my personal development. So as I've said before, fashion has always been an area that I could express myself in a way that I couldn't in the relationship that I was in at the time. And I think it's important for me to continue to share and say that. And really it's through that and from that which the birth of Caramel Roc was born. And so Caramel Roc was always and is really about helping people. People that have an interest in fashion and the creative industries. And it's a charity that connects with young people in a way that other activities aren't doing.